Hey, what's up YouTube? This is CBR Tech Reviews here, back again with another video. And today I want to let everybody know there is a update coming, if it hasn't already came, to your Huawei Mate 20X. Now, this video basically just gives you a change log, tells you what it is, section by section for those who said they had issues with the face unlock. Now, this update says it optimizes face unlock performance in certain scenarios. So the last update that we got was another face unlock optimization. So I guess Huawei knows that, their face unlock can be better and, be more optimized. Also, let's see, optimizes the quality of photos taken in Master AI mode. So pretty much I use Master AI for everything that I take. I like it. It's just automatically does everything it needs to. But recently I have noticed that the colors are more overblown, more saturated than it should be. Let's just, for instance, a picture of, I've been taking pictures of, people and, the colors of their shirt. When you take it with the Huawei Mate 20X, the colors on the gray, it kind of makes it look orange compared to, iPhone or Pixel cameras. And in real life, the actual color of the shirt is actually a gray, but, taken with the Mate 20X, it makes it very, very orange looking. Now, this also has a security update for the month of December, which is actually good that they're keeping up with their updates. So, if you haven't checked to see whether you have a security update or a software update, please do so in the security section. Now, Huawei is pretty bad about, automatically doing these by themselves or actually give you a notification that there is an update available. So every, I know every couple weeks, 3 weeks, I do go into my security update section or software update section to see if I have a new update. It is good that they are keeping up with the updates and, hope this is going to last for the years to come, because I remember on my Mate 9, I rarely got any updates. And my P20 Pro, I got good updates. My Mate 10 Pro, I kept it for about 2 months, but I did get updates until I, sold it to one of my friends. But yeah, if you have a Mate 20X, check your software update, and more than likely you will have one. The one that I have is C636, which is the Asia Hong Kong model. So if you have the Asia Hong Kong Singapore model, you should have one as well. Anyway, I'm going to download this update, see how it does, and if you have any questions, please put them in the comments and I will answer them as best as I can. Thank you, and you have a good day. Peace out.